Hi friends, thanks so much for clicking on this video. I'm Lisa and today you're going to see me clean our family room. It's really our living room. We do a lot of living down here. My husband and I are empty nesters and we tend to eat in front of the TV. We work on our computers down here. We have our cats with us, so you'll see the cat tree in the video. And we also just have a lot of things that land in this room that shouldn't be in here. So you'll see me putting a lot of those things back where they belong. But the room needs a really big, deep cleaning as well. So let's take a look at the before. And here it is. When I said down here, it's because we enter on the first level of our home, and that's where our family room is, and so we tend to drop a lot of things in here, like that jacket and some clothing on the back of that chair. You'll see a knee scooter there, the handlebars for it. I recently borrowed that from a friend because I had foot surgery. And there's a blanket there on the sofa that needs folding. Another pillow on that blue sofa. Some trash that needs emptying. The end table just full of junk. And there on the floor is a wedding gift that I need to wrap. And also some slip covers in that packaging with the black edging. Those slip covers are for the sofa and the chair. So let's get started on this cleaning. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. And here it is finally, our clean family room. It feels so good in here to finally have all that clutter put away. So fresh. If you are needing to do some deep cleaning, decluttering, or organizing, I hope this video was motivational for you. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Please leave a comment, and please subscribe to my channel. I'm Lisa, and I thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.